We back with another reaction video. We got some lyrical lemonade, Lil Yachty, Strike. Know about that boy Cole Bennett. Cole Bennett be like that. So I ain't gotta worry too much about this being a garbage ass video. This video making no fucking sense. Cole Bennett be knowing what he doing. I ain't gonna lie to you. Now these other niggas, that's why Cole Bennett blew up so fast. If y'all ever looked how fast Cole Bennett just went up, and the shit that he be directing nowadays, like, this nigga got a Jack Black Peaches. Do y'all know this is a Super Mario Bros. Movie? This nigga directed a music video for a movie. You understand me? These other directors can't say they did that. You know why? Because they be bullshitting, bro. And I'm telling y'all, y'all got to get out that Matrix mindset of just watching this shit and just taking whatever these niggas throw in your face, bro. Tell these niggas, hey, bro, this shit trash. Do better. It ain't hating. Not everything is hating, bro. Niggas gotta stop being so bitch, bro. Y'all the generation that grew up on participation trophies, my nigga. I don't give a fuck. A nigga gonna tell you if you ain't doing something right. If I don't like some shit, I'ma tell you. Fuck you talking about? Is this nigga yelling or yawning? Nigga done made me lose my lighter.
I was trying to strike shit.
So this look like a performative. Maybe he gonna go the storytelling route, or maybe he gonna go the experimental route. I don't know. I don't see him doing a whole lot of editing, changing this nigga into like a character or something in this music video. He may go the story and the what the fuck did I just watch route.
No, that guy ain't sip on drink till it's early. Drink man had cracked the seal, I begged him to sell it to
me. Is that the Virgil Maybach? This nigga, what the fuck? They got some promethazine strapped to the car. Damn, nigga, you was not drinking that, but you still playing on that you took the walk. You still playing off that I took the walk somewhere. You taking that walk everywhere now. Real Lil Yachty fans. Did that nigga be off that walk for real?
It's us. I was geeking. I was high as fuck, tweaking. I was trying to strike shit like a match late night. Strike like I'm not going to work.
Nigga said strike like I ain't going to work. Strike. Lil Yachty a character, boy, I tell you. Nigga said shoulders? Oh, he must not know about my new shoulder, then. You talking about some shoulder, nigga? Oh, summer, I'm throwing them shoulders. Nigga, Don Toliver done got me on my dancing shit. I throw that motherfucker. That motherfucker tweaking, boy.
Take them all hunts, recreate Yoda. Perky got a stuck like a
This your girl? W Black Love.
It's a gun in my holster. Okay, it's us.
Y'all notice what Cole Bennett did, bro? This nigga found extravagant camera angles. That's what he did. It ain't just putting the camera in a rapper face. It ain't just recording these niggas rap. This nigga done found extravagant camera angles. I'm talking about extravagant. Where is this nigga at? And it's all red and it's just nothing but water behind him. Looking like a boat. This nigga, extravagant camera angles. This nigga's in the dark with just a match in front of his face. You understand me? That nigga be understanding the assignment, bro. You gotta get it. You gotta give niggas credit when credit is due. And you can't give niggas credit when they credit can't be due. My nigga, don't get credit. Niggas that ain't got good credit. Fuck is you talking about? Look at this. Look at the camera angle, my nigga. One thing you never want to do while recording a music video is record somebody reflection and you can see the camera in the reflection. Tell me if you see the camera in his glasses or in the wall.
Costa.
Not gonna lie, I kinda see that. But you ain't know it was that.
It's us. I be falling. I was geeking.
Bro, y'all remember that time Tyler the Creator ate a roach in a music video?
High as fuck, tweaking. Misty, strike like I hit the P. hands struck like I'm not gonna work. Strike, strike.
This was a good music video. Ain't got no Marvel shit, no end credit scene. All right. Well, that was Lil Yachty, Strike Holster, directed by Lyrical Lemonade. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about that. I'm going to give the video an 8. You know, that was a good video. I'm going to give a song like a 7. You know, I ain't really that big of a Yachty fan. I don't be bumping that nigga in the whip, but I'm going to bump that nigga for the views.